Hello, everybody. Hello, everybody.
Hey,
hey, all right. You know, get a little life in you. You know, I know you just came outside. It's real nice out there. Been beautiful for the last few days. You better soak it up. This is still March. Because it might snow in a minute. I don't want to rain on your snow on your parade. Hey, welcome once again to Sikia.
Sikia.
I mean, I'm from the West. They call Hyde Park. They call it West. They call it Side Park. See.
Okay.
And we say things a little different. But welcome here, right on the corner of 63rd and Halsted. I'll be your host with the most tonight. My name is L.A. Himanari III from WHBK FM. Marcus, you want to come on up here? Marcus Burks. He is the brain trust behind Young Natives here. That's gone on for the last few months, every third Friday. Marcus, come on up and tell the folks what you got going, because we've got an illustrious group. We have Mr. Willie Pickens with us tonight, the master pianist, educator, sound trust, and we'll talk a little bit more about Mr. Pickens. However, we'd like to have Mr. Marcus Burks come up and just say a few syllables for us.
Good evening, everybody.
Good evening.
First, I want to, anybody bring any wine? That's the first thing I want to know. Anyway, okay, very good, very good. I gotta get a glass. Anyway, we want to welcome Mr. Willie Pickens and the Ravinia Jazz Scholars. These are high school students, and the Ravinia has an excellent project. They do an excellent job with these students. I just had former Ravinia scholar, Mr. Edgar Gonzalez, right there on the radio show last Saturday. That guy can actually go. We have Rachel. She can go. She has a beautiful, beautiful tone. And they were here last year, and they did an excellent job with Mr. Willie Pickens, and we do really appreciate them coming back this year. Now, briefly, so we can get on with the show, Young Natives is a project for our young students to have some place to go, because most of the time when you have jam sessions, it's for adults in bars. And here is a restaurant, it's a family environment, and we want to give them some place to go once a month and have an alternative, because, you know, you can't always be in bars when you're a kid. So we give them, especially here on the South Side, you know, here on the South Side. So we want to basically give them some place where they can hone their skills before a live audience so they can see where they're at. And we've been doing this for 3 years. We start off in South Shore Cultural Center. It's coordinated by our organization, Urban Aspirations, and what we are is a performing arts, an inner city performing arts network. And we basically have upscale entertainment in the community. And we want to try to keep on doing this for years to come, so we do need your support. So I'm not going to sit here and talk a whole lot. I'm going to turn my mic back over to Lofton Imanari so he can introduce the band. And again, welcome to a Sikia Restaurant. Sikia Restaurant. Sikia Restaurant. And enjoy the show, and welcome the Ravinia Jazz Scholars and Mr. Willie Pickens. Thank you very much.
Marcus Burks, he's the brain trust. He's a man with a vision. And that's what we need nowadays with our young people, to expose and spread the gospel of this music. Okay, hey, Mr. Pickens, we've got with us some of his students, Jake Fansler at drums. There he is. Give him some applause. Hey, Jake, you're in the big time now. Okay, Marco Garcia on bass. Marco. Rachel Alicia, tenor saxophone. Yes, yes, yes.
Well, we're first playing a Brazilian tune from Milton Nascimento called Veracruz.
Right.
speaker.
Be joined now by David Bond at the piano and Edgar Gonzalez at the tenor saxophone.
Hey, Marcus.
Lady Bird ending up with Half Nelson.
Yeah, anywhere, yeah.
This won't bother me.
Mm-mm, it's fine, it's fine.
That's my man.
That's all right.
Conga drums over there, Gonzalez, Nathaniel Gonzalez. At the bass, Max Izanza. Piano, David Bond, Alicia, and Edgar Gonzalez. What's it gonna be? Footprints? Okay, they're gonna do footprints.
No, no, no.
That's all right. How y'all doing this evening?
Yeah.
All right, I'm gonna do something a little different. It's my first time here.
That's okay. It's my first time too.
I'm gonna do something everybody knows. Feel free to sing along if you like, all right?
Oh my, 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 I'm feeling high. My money's gone, I'm all alone. Do you see the world keeps turning? Oh, what a day, what a day, what a day. Peace and blessings manifest with every lesson learned. If your knowledge were your wealth, then it would be well earned. If we were made in His image, then call us by our names. Most intellects do not believe in God, but they hear us just the same. Oh, on and on, and on and on, the people turning like a rolling stone. On and on. Down, 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 way, down, down, way, down, down, yeah.
Once more for Baby Doll.
Hey y'all, we got one of the master vibists in the city around, Tony Norman. Please give him a round of applause. And once again, you're right here on the corner of 63rd Street and Halsted and Sikia. And you're listening to the Young Natives open jam session. And you've seen that young lady, Baby Doll. Wow. You're wowing. So as they're getting set up after this, too, we're going to take a cause for the pause afterwards. So we want you to, of course, please stick around and sample some of the fine cuisine that they have to offer. Y'all about ready? Hey, we got a young man on the percussion over here. What's your name, young man? Nathan.
Gonzalez.
Nathan Gonzalez. He came up. David Bond, who's the bass player here?
Max.
That's what I meant,
Max.
I couldn't say that. And the alto man came up. He did his thing. Oh, Darryl buddy. Daryl Tate. Derek Tate. Hey, the Ravinia Scholars. Tony Norman, come on, man.